recall has been signaled. Starter Gene Montgomery has signaled a recall. So the field of trotters will reassemble up at the top of the stretch for another try at the start. That is the starter's prerogative. If he sees something behind the gate, here they come. And they're off. Never Get Ahead is off stride. So is Sorcerer's Lass on a break as well at the start. Meanwhile, there goes Nowhere Fast, moving out to get the early lead and gets to the front by almost a length at the entry into the first turn. J.W. Fontaine comes away second. Maudine Star moves over toward the inside third, followed by M.S. Dancer, Carolyn Coe up on the outside. Then Mother's Day Surprise, who's seven lengths off the lead. Gap of two to Fox Valley Heroine. Friday Edition comes next. Then comes Sorcerer's Lass, who's better than 30 lengths from the lead after a break, and Never Get Ahead as far, far back as they move by the opening quarter mile mark. Time is now being posted on the infield tote board as 28-3 for the first quarter. Meanwhile, there goes Maudine Star up to get the lead, and Maudine Star, who got away third, goes from third to first just after 3/8 of a mile and leads it by a length and a half. Then comes Nowhere Fast, who's second by a length. After that, it's Carolyn Coe, who's third by a head on the outside of J.W. Fontaine as they move past the half-mile mark. Then comes M.S. Dancer, who's trotting five lengths off the lead. And now here comes a move from Fox Valley Heroine, three wide and moving from sixth into second with a flourish. Fox Valley Heroine suddenly is up alongside of Maudine Star, and those two are stride for stride on the turn. The half being posted as 58-2 now on the infield tote board, and the field is at the three-quarter. Up front, Maudine Star leads it by three parts of a length. Fox Valley Heroine will have to find more. She's second. Nowhere Fast comes back to the outside third. Mother's Day Surprise, a very wide fourth, has five lengths to make up. After that comes MS Dancer, then Friday Edition. Into the stretch, Maudine Star, the one to get. She's opening up on a three-length lead. The three-quarter time in 1:29.4. Maudine Star on a four-length lead. Fox Valley Heroine second. MS Dancer coming up the rail third. But Maudine Star is going to win this Isoba Stake. Maudine Star wins it by four. After that, it was MS Dancer second by a head. Photo for show between Fox Valley Heroine and Friday Edition in that race for Trotting Fillies.